Hey Libra, this is going to be your angel message. Your song is Team by Iggy Azalea. I've never heard it before.
Turn me up for the night, right? I get dressed like it's all night. I feel limited in a long night. They say I'm full of my appetite. Hell no. Keep on pushing like a dinner.
Have faith. Have faith and hope because there's something positive and new on the horizon that you can't see yet. Maybe you're sick of doing things on your own. And you're wanting to look for a partner. You need someone like me. Or maybe you want to be treated by people the way that you treat other people. Because maybe things just aren't looking the way that you want them to right now. And you want new. You don't feel like anybody's on your team. Energy flows where my intention goes, so whatever it is that you want right now, put your intention towards it. In every moment, the universe is conspiring to bring me toward right-minded thinking and the energy of love. So again, put your intention into thinking a different way. The more energy and intention I bring to my faith, the more fearless and fear I am. Okay, so this has a lot to do with faith, hope, an intention. I think that you're looking for somebody that's like you. You might feel alone right now. There could be some guilt going on. It's asking you to release any beliefs that no longer assist your soul's growth, because right now, if you are feeling like you're unworthy, then you're not going to be able to attract the kind of love that you want into your life, because you could feel guilty about something that you've done in the past, and that could be blocking you from future healthier relationships or relationships where you would feel reciprocated in love, maybe. Yeah. Okay. Bye, guys.